And sadly, a lot of the perpetrators were known to the victim. So there was a bit of grooming, or sometimes family members such as stepdads, uncles, were involved in some of these cases, all predicated on the beliefs that these are not human beings.